What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. To be honest, I am super swamped with school right now. I have multiple final exams and final projects due within the next week, so that's been my number one focus. I apologize, my videos won't be coming out as frequently as I would like over the next week and a half or so until I'm finished with school. But in the meantime, I thought we would switch things up a little bit and do a stretching video today. We're just stretching, so you don't need any equipment for this. You can just follow along as I go through the routine. This is all going to be floor stretching, so I'm not gonna stand up or anything. It's all gonna happen on the ground. I'm not super flexible, but hopefully this routine is helpful anyways, and it's just what I do after I'm done working out. You can also do it before you start a workout. I'm just a bigger fan of dynamic stretching, which I might do a video on later. But anyways, let's get started. I have my sweater on now because I got cold. We're gonna start by extending one leg to the side. Bring your arm up and stretch your side out. Reach for your toe.
Hey, little songbird.
And if you're comfortable,
give me a song.
Bring your hands closer to your knee and try and bring your chest down to your leg. I'm not very flexible, so I can't.
I got orders to fill.
Sit up and switch sides.
I got riots.
Arm up. Stretch your side out. Don't forget to breathe. Reach for your toe.
Cat got your toe.
You can stay here or bring your hand to your knee and bring your chest closer to your head.
When poverty comes to clip your wings.
Sit back up. Put your feet together for butterfly stretch. Hands on your toes. And use your knees to push your up. Use your elbows to push your knees down. If this isn't enough of a challenge, bring your feet closer. Make sure you have your elbows pushing your knees down and lean your chest forward. When you're stretching, it's really important that it doesn't hurt. If it hurts, you are pushing too far, and speaking from experience, you do not want to overstretch. Take a deep breath here. Sideways so you can see this, but you're going to take one leg, put it across the other so it looks like this, and then bring this knee in, bringing your foot close to your shoulder. You can either use this hand to balance, or you can use it to hug the stretch closer. You should feel it right down here. Switch sides. Bring that in. See how close my heel is to my shoulder. I love Patrick Page's voice. It is so soothing.
He's some kind of poet, and he's penniless.
Bring that back down, and we're going to go into pigeon stretch. So, one leg goes forward. When this one extends behind, if you want to make it harder, bring your foot out further. So a right angle with your front leg is a lot more of a stretch than keeping it in close like this. If you want even more of a stretch, bring your body down across your leg, being careful not to overextend. I'm going to stay up here. Switch sides. Kicked my little lamp here.
Stick around. Such
this side's more flexible, so I'm going to stretch all the way down.
Some people get mean when the chips are down.
And come back up. Sit facing forward. Take a breath. Extend your legs in front of you. Bring one across. Take your opposite arm, elbow on the outside of the leg, and twist. Switch sides. to center. Place your legs somewhere comfortable and bring one arm across. Stretch your shoulders. Push your elbow down. If you're flexible enough, you can bring your arm around back and hold hands here. Shake them out. Switch sides. You're going to take one leg, bring it in front of you like this, knee facing forward, a triangular shape with your leg. Take your other leg and fold it across. I think this is called the fireplace stretch or something similar like that. Fold forward. For even more of a stretch, you're going to bring your body all the way down, chest resting on your knee. Switch sides, triangle on the bottom, leg overlapping, knees lined up, bringing your chest down to rest. Unfold and take a second to breathe. As of now, I believe I have had 27 or 28 different musicals requested. And my problem has been deciding which songs to do from which musicals. People have requested specific ones for some things like Mean Girls and Legally Blonde, but there are other ones that I'm not really sure where to begin with. So what I'm going to do is open a collaborative Spotify playlist where you guys can add your favorite songs in that you want to see me do. Thank you so much for all of your support on YouTube and on TikTok. I've received a few messages from some of you on TikTok and Instagram, and it honestly makes my day hearing from you guys. My DMs are open on both. I will respond as soon as I have a chance, so if you ever want to message me, feel free to do so. I'm sorry that I don't have a lot of workout videos coming out right now. I just really need to focus on school, but I'm hoping this Spotify thing will keep you guys entertained until I can get back into fully making these videos. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe and share this with people you know. Have an awesome day. Bye.